circumstance that I absolutely hate to see. There's so many things that can hurt our dogs. In this case, we have a younger cow dog, Cash, push, who's much bigger.
Help my
He's
cat.
A big,
push,
muscly dog, super high energy. Both dogs got up and seemed fine.
Just try to stay out of the way.
Charlie should not be taking hits from a huge two-year-old young male Lacy dog that is built like a weightlifter. They were both watching that Longhorn's horns right at the same exact instant. So they gotta figure out how to watch two things at one time. This zigzagging is something that cow dogs normally do. When you have two dogs, you can actually be more effective by going back and forth. And so the cow doesn't really know which one to go after. This incident will make us better. Stay tuned, a lot more action coming your way. Thank you.